Assalamu alaikum. My name is Dr. Maulana Mansur Ali. As far as the vaccine is concerned, the British Board of Scholars and Imams and the British Islamic Medical Association have looked into the vaccine and they have declared that there are no haram additives in the vaccine. Therefore, from an Islamic point of view, the vaccine is halal. Assalamu alaikum.